In this video we will look at the benefits of eating strawberries. The botanical name of strawberries is Fragaria zananossa. Fresh summer strawberries are one of the most popular, refreshing, and nutritious fruits available. Sweet, juicy, and a little tarty, this little red fruit is truly remarkable. No wonder it's a symbol of love and passion. One of the most unique things about the strawberry is that it's the only fruit that wears its seeds on the outside. Strawberries have a powerful antioxidant content and do not rapidly boost a person's blood sugar, making them ideal for those who have diabetes. A safe, delicious addition to any diet. Nutrition facts. Strawberries are rich in vitamin C, potassium, folic acid, and fiber. These are all essential nutrients that support the body's daily functioning. Strawberries offer an astonishing 129% of the required daily amount of vitamin C, a known immune system booster. But they're also packed with manganese and folate, as well as potassium with its cofactoring enzyme, superoxide dismutase. Low in calories and fats, strawberries are also a rich source of antioxidants including anthocyanins, elegitanins, flavanols, terpenoids, and phenolic and ellagic acids. All phytonutrients which together multiply anti-inflammatory potential. Minerals like copper for the healthy development of red blood cells are in abundance, as are fluoride, iron, and iodine. 1 cup of sliced, fresh strawberries, or 166 grams, contains several important nutrients including dietary fiber, 3.30 grams, calcium, 27 milligrams, magnesium, 22 milligrams, phosphorus, 40 milligrams, potassium, 254 milligrams, vitamin C, 97.6 milligrams, folate, 40 micrograms, and vitamin A, 28 IU. Besides being anti-cancer, strawberries also contain potential neurological disease-fighting and anti-aging compounds. What's more, the free radical zapping antioxidant activity is outstanding in strawberries, as is their blood glucose leveling abilities. However, strawberries should be consumed in moderation as they contain fructose, which may be harmful to your health in excessive amounts. Health benefits. Strawberries provide a range of potential benefits and can support the body's defenses against a variety of diseases such as 1. Preventing heart disease. Strawberries may have a preventive effect against heart disease due to their high polyphenol content. Polyphenols are plant compounds that are good for the body. A 2019 report found that the anthocyanin in strawberries is linked to a lower risk of myocardial infarction, a type of heart attack. The flavonoid quercetin, which is also present in strawberries, is a natural anti-inflammatory which reduces the risk of atherosclerosis. The fiber and potassium content in strawberries also support heart health. In a 2011 study, participants who consumed 4,069 milligrams of potassium per day had a lower risk of death from ischemic heart disease when compared to those who consumed about 1,000 milligrams of potassium per day. 2. Preventing stroke. A 2016 meta-analysis included studies that assessed the antioxidants quercetin, cameperol, and anthocyanin. This meta-analysis looked at the link between those antioxidants that were present in strawberries and stroke risk. It found that they moderately reduced the risk of stroke after taking into account cardiovascular risk factors. 3. Cancer. According to a 2016 review, the powerful antioxidants in strawberries may work against free radicals. It suggested that this could inhibit tumor growth and decrease inflammation in the body. While no fruit acts as a direct treatment for cancer, strawberries may help reduce the risk of some people developing the disease. 4. Blood pressure. Due to their high potassium content, strawberries may be beneficial for people with an increased risk of high blood pressure by helping to offset the effects of sodium in the body. Low potassium intake is just as important a risk factor for high blood pressure as high sodium intake. Strawberries are a sweet, filling way to help people consume more potassium in their diet. 5. Constipation. Eating foods such as strawberries, grapes, watermelon, and cantaloupe that are high in water content and fiber can help hydrate the body and maintain regular bowel movements. Fiber is essential for minimizing constipation and adding bulk to the stools. 6. Diabetes. Strawberries are a healthy fruit choice for people with diabetes. The high fiber content helps to regulate blood sugar and keep it stable by avoiding extreme highs and lows. Fiber can improve satiety, helping people feel fuller for longer after eating. This can reduce urges to snack between meals, which supports glucose management and reduce the risk of blood sugar spikes. Studies on strawberries. A recent study reports that the flavonoid fisidin in strawberries can kill breast cancer cells without harming normal breast cells. Fisidin, most abundant in strawberries, is also found in onions, apples, persimmons, grapes, and cucumbers. Fisidin also has been proven to bring about cell death in human colon and prostate cancer cells. According to other research, one triterpene in strawberries, called Lupul, contains cholesterol-lowering properties as well as immense anti-inflammatory potential. In fact, research indicates that blood markers for chronic inflammation can be improved by eating strawberries regularly. The study noted that surrounding healthy cells and tissues showed no toxicity under therapeutic doses. With the conclusion that Lupul might prove to be a chemopreventive agent for treating both inflammation and cancer. Diet. Strawberries are available fresh, frozen, or freeze-dried, though the label of frozen and freeze-dried strawberries should be checked for added sugars. Washing strawberries in water and patting dry prepares them for either eating or storage. In the refrigerator, the coldest drawer is your best bet for prolonged freshness. When removing the core and little cap of leaves at the top, inspect for soft spots and remove with a small paring knife. Little imagination is needed to enhance the succulence of strawberries, though a variety of recipes have been created. Nutritionally, however, and to obtain the full essence, they're best as, especially when eaten at room temperature. Spice up the flavor simply by combining them with other fruits, no sugar added, such as pineapple, kiwi fruit, grapes, apples, blueberries, papaya, and/or bananas. Here are some handy, healthful tips for including more strawberries into your diet. Put some frozen, unsweetened strawberries into a blender with a banana, coconut milk, and ice for a quick and easy strawberry and banana smoothie. Dice strawberries and add them to your chicken salad. Make your own fruit cocktail with fresh fruit. Include grapes, pineapple, sliced peaches, and strawberries. Drizzle a small amount of honey on top for extra sweetness if desired. Add sliced strawberries to plain Greek yogurt with a drizzle of agave nectar and sliced almonds. Top whole grain waffles, pancakes, or oatmeal with fresh strawberries. Blend strawberries in a food processor with a little water and use as a fresh syrup to top desserts or breakfast foods. Risks and precautions. While strawberries are a healthy addition to any diet, they should be eaten in moderation. Despite their nutritional benefits, fruits are typically high in sugar and strawberries contain 8.12 milligrams of sugar per cup. There is also a risk that strawberries may contain pesticide residue. Each year, the Environmental Working Group, EWG, produces a list of fruits and vegetables with the highest levels of pesticide residue. Strawberries often rank high up on the list. The EWG suggests that people should buy organic strawberries to reduce the risk of pesticide exposure. However, if organic produce is out of your budget, the nutritional benefit of eating conventionally grown food far outweighs the risk of pesticide exposure. Beta blockers, a type of medication that doctors most commonly prescribe for heart disease, may increase potassium levels in the blood. When taking beta blockers, people should only consume high potassium foods, such as strawberries, in moderation. Consuming too much potassium can be harmful to people whose kidneys are not fully functional. If the kidneys are unable to remove excess potassium from the blood, it could lead to hyperkalemia or high potassium levels. This can lead to vomiting, breathing difficulties, and heart palpitations. Summary. It's unanimous, strawberries are delicious. They also offer unique nutritional benefits in the form of antioxidants, the triterpene loophole, which lowers cholesterol and inflammation and may prove chemopreventive. Plus a wide array of phytochemicals such as anthocyanins and flavanols. The flavonoid fisetin in strawberries is also proven to neutralize colon, cervical, breast, and prostate cancer cells. Strawberries can add a burst of sweetness to a healthy diet and are a summer favorite. They are one of those unique fruits requiring no embellishment to make them one of the world's most sought-after plant-based foods. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. And join us for our next video.